Hello, and then ni hao. This is Jenny. In today's video, we are going to learn how to remember 0 to 10 in Chinese. Personally, I think to know numbers is very important. Almost everything in our daily life is related to numbers. First, let's start with number 0, which is ling. Ling is a second tone, a rising tone. Did you ever watch some old movie? The old style movie. The old style morning alarm sounds like ling, ling. So just imagine your day start from 0. Ling, ling. I know it may not sound exactly like that, but you can relate to this song. Number one is E. The Y is silent. Just pronounce E. Smile as you say it. You can think of later. E. Number two is R. R is a fourth tone. Please think this way. How many ears do you have? Two, right? Just remove the E sound and keep the R sound. Then put the fourth, a demanding tone. You should remember number two now, which is R. R. Number three is San. San. It is a high pitch, flat tone. Let's imagine you have a sandwich. How many layers of the sandwich? Three, right? Three layer, right? Sandwich. San. Sandwich. San. Number four is si. Si. You can think of the letter S first and then remove the A sound. Just keep the S sound and then put the fourth tone in it. Number four is si. Si. Number five is wu. Wu is a bouncing tone, a third tone. Wu. Number six is liu. Liu. You can think of the birth sign, liu first, and then put a strong u sound plus fourth tone. Liu. Liu. Number seven is qi. Qi. The sound of the spelling is Q-I. The English letter Q in Chinese pinyin is like qi in cheese. Sometimes when we taking a picture, we will say smile, qi, qi. Imagine there are seven holes in Swiss cheek. To remember qi, qi. Number eight is ba. Ba. When the car honks, it sounds like ba ba. Imagine the headlights of the car. It's like a two circle, just like a number eight. So number eight is ba ba. Number nine is jiu. Jiu. There is a strong u sound in the end. The sound of the spelling is G U. Jiu. First, think of the J sound, which is G, like a Jeep, and then add U sound after that, plus third tone. How did you say number nine again? Jiu. Jiu. Last one is number 10, which is Shi. Shi. It's a rising tone, a second tone. Please pay attention here. Because there are a lot of songs just like this in Chinese, and a different tone means a different thing. Here, number 10 is shi, shi, with an er sound in the end. Alrighty, that's all for 0 to 10. Your homework tonight will be to count 0 to 10 5 times. Please feel free to subscribe this channel so you won't miss any Chinese lesson. 再见，拜拜。